Hello guys, this is Sushant, Two Wheels Only. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And we are heading Lavasa today. Tori 650, that's Vayu's motorcycle. And can you guess what motorcycle this is, guys? This is a CBR 250R. This guy crashed it. And his parents were like, ye le 300 rupees and do whatever you want. We are not going to pay for a new fairing. So if it's stupid and it works, then it's not stupid. That's Tabby. This is Vaibhav. Hi. That's Soman. So the usual crowd I ride with, plus Vaibhav. No offense to Vaibhav. And this is Soman's CBR 250R. All pimped up. I think I'm going to make a separate special video on this motorcycle since it's so good. My god, it's so good. Look at the tail especially. Anyway, there's one more guy yet to come and then we'll go. So we are halfway towards Lavasa right now and we are not going fast. We are going really really slow relatively when compared to Lavasa speeds, just because of the fog. And solely because of the fog, no other reason. Not because we can't ride fast or we can't handle the speeds or we have started hitting the gym and our legs are paining. No, none of those reasons. It's just because of the fog. So the last guy was talking about Rohan on his RC200 has caught up with us because we are not going fast. And yeah, let's continue with the video. So it's been a while since I've ridden in fog so dense. And I hope it settles down soon or else we won't be able to take much pictures today, and that's what we are here for today, mostly to take pictures. So I recently got a new DSLR. I haven't made an announcement or anything over YouTube, but yeah, I actually did. It's a Canon 200D and I'm learning the DSLR and using it slowly. So right now today, this was going to be motion pictures and all, where you do a pan shot of a person who is going really fast. So if the fog is so dense up there at Lavasa Hills, I don't think I'll be able to do that. But let's see. I hope the sunlight comes out soon and this all goes away. Nothing against you, fog. I love you. But still, look at that. Can you see the person in front of me? I don't think so. He's just 50 or 60 meters ahead of me. Oh fuck, look at this. My eyelashes, they are catching up with the moisture. Oh damn, this is so beautiful. We have reached Lavasa top and with God's grace, there's no fog here. But there are a lot of potholes, and what the fuck is the size of those potholes? Damn. This is not the Lavasa I remember. This is just a distant memory of it. You can't expect someone to enjoy corners here right now. It's been such a long time since I have come here, stopped here for chai. And yeah, that's Rohan, the last guy.
Okay, so we are at Lavasa and I'm standing all alone here. So the reason for that is the corner behind me. So this is the famous corner where everyone gets pictured. So today I'm that photographer. So like I told you in the video, today I'm mostly here to enhance and better my camera skills, and that's what I'm doing here. So I'm standing all alone here and waiting for the bikers to pass by so that I can click their photos. And yeah, so that's the agenda for today. I'll post the pictures on my Instagram, so do check it out. The sun is too harsh today. I hope the pictures turn out good. Anyway, let's continue with the video.
So there he is, the most shy member of our squad. Why aren't you cornering Rohan?
I'm a noob.
What?
I'm a noob.
Show us your face.
So we are still in Lavasa. I have XKid with me, 6,800 followers on Instagram, famous boy. He works at Royal Enfield and I'm gonna pose with that motorcycle over there. So that's about it for now. We are still in Lavasa having some fun.
So guys, it's almost 12 noon now. We had a photo session, we had some videography. So I tried everything out with the new camera. I'm not totally, you know, familiar with the stuff. Anyway, we are heading back now. It's the same old road and this is where I end the video. So yeah, thank you everyone who was at Lavasa today, who helped me with the video, who stayed in the dhoop while I took the video of the motorcycles. So yeah, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like this video. This is me signing off. Bye bye.